So this is Mr. Man's Rewind again. After this video, we're going to have another southbound coming. And now we have this one. So sit back and enjoy this Mr. Man's Rewind. Please subscribe and like. And this is CSX that we already went to Highland Railroad. And we're in Highland anyway.
Back it up, Lachlan. Remember behind the pole. Really? Interesting.
And
that's cool.
7-Eleven, and now we're here.
Where do you know where it's at right now? Oh, okay, it'll be a little while then, but it's gonna move pretty quickly if it's just engines.
What are you talking about? This is just engines now?
No, the southbound that's just leaving Flint is just engines.
Well then, since it's going so fast,
you're funny, buddy.
Because it might be CSX. I want to catch CSX. All the time. Why is that one green, Daddy? Look.
Why aren't the tall ones green?
Yeah.
Because they're for the other track. That's a siding light versus a mainline light.
So who's going to win?
The siding's gonna win because he's got the green.
And they got the red?
Yeah.
But what about the south side? Do they have the siding light?
Nope. They have reds.
They always have reds?
Yeah, they're both red.
But one time we saw green on the northbound light there.
Mm-hmm.
It goes green. They all... Like, this is how it started. We got text, and then we saw some yellows at the northbound. Oh, here they go.
Here go the gates.
And
he just passed the whistle marker.
Train and the gates are ready. Side signal versus main signal. And it's probably going to be a side signal. Yep, it's a side signal. Here's he
got a lot of weight behind him.
Oh, yeah. Really pulling a lot of weight, buddy. Thank you. tractor now. That's the metal of the wheels on the track. Yeah. It's starting to turn up here a little bit, so that's just the sound of the metal on metal, buddy. He's coming from Flint, buddy. That's going to be a little while.
We'll wait a couple minutes and see.
I don't know about that business.
Okay?